Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. This is a problem from the British Maths Olympiad in 2010. Pause video if you want to give this problem a go. And when you're ready, we'll go through the solution. To begin this problem, we'll start by expanding a plus 1, b plus 1 and c plus 1 so that we can write this as abc plus ab plus bc plus ac plus a add b add c and finally plus 1. And knowing that this is all equal to 1, we can write this as the following. If we next consider a minus 1, b minus 1, and c minus 1, then this is abc minus ab plus bc plus ac plus a add b add c and minus 1. And by similar method as before, we can show that this here is abc add a add b add c minus 2. And so what we've shown is that we can write the left-hand side as a add 1, b add 1, and c add 1, minus 4. Now, if we wish to show that all of this can be less than 4, it is equivalent to showing that all of this is less than 0, or in other words, each of a, b, and c will be smaller than 1. Now, we already know that since a, b, and c are going to make up the lengths of a triangle, they must strictly be positive. And by the triangle inequality, we know that one of the lengths will always be less than the sum of the other two. So multiplying this equation by c, we can show that c squared is less than ac plus bc. And from our starting equation, we know that this is equal to 1 minus ab. And since ab is positive, we know that this will be less than 1. Or in other words, this implies that c is less than 1. By symmetry, we can show that a and b will also be less than 1. And hence we arrive at our desired result. And so we're done.